I'm John Daniel, and you're watching Street Vibes. Today the people speak to an open mic.
So what do I speak about today on an open mic? Well, the thing that's bothering everybody in St. Lucia. Crime. You know, we like to blame each other, but most of all the politicians get the blame for crime. When it's really us, those of us who harbor criminals, those of us who know the criminals and not report them, maybe for whatever reason, maybe a mother or a father or a cousin or a sister, we hide those people, okay? And it only affects us when it happens to us. You understand? Your mother could do you something, you know. Your father could do you something. Your sister, your cousin, your neighbor, your good friend, anybody could do you something. But because of the relationship you have with the person, you're going to keep them from paying the penalty or paying the price? No! I am sure if it was me, you would report me. So report those who are committing the crimes and let's see the country get better. When you report them, you're doing them a favor, you know, by protecting them from further crime or death or anything like that. So crime is not just the politicians doing something to prevent it or getting more policemen, or crime is our business. Let's do something about it.
Yes, my view is today. Yeah, what I have to say right now, things are rising these days, and bread, chicken, fruit, everything is rising, and people salary is not rising. Now that is very unfair. The government has to look into that to reach the salary, because we cannot afford to be working so hard. Especially for them insurance companies, sometimes we end up getting nothing, not really something good out of it. So we have to do something.
Good morning, St. Lucia. I think this year we ought to put our best foot forward, because economically the world is still in crisis. And since our Prime Minister, the Honorable Mr. Philippe Jean-Pierre, is a first-time Prime Minister, of course he will make errors. But don't judge him on the little errors, because remember, he's a first-time Prime Minister. Yes, he's had a lot of experience, but he will make one or two little errors. But what I am saying is that we all need to put our hands on deck, because St. Lucia belongs to us all, to make St. Lucia a better place. Assist him in every way we can and cooperate with him. Because I think, all in all, he's a good man. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.
Good morning to all. Name Timothy John. I'm responsible for security on the island. And look, one of the things I'm seeing happening right now, which we need to address, when we have our locals playing football around the hotels, sometimes you encounter problems as a security person, just telling them, just give guests a little space to play or to work around the hotel. And you have, you get yourself in a lot of trouble as a security officer. What I'm saying to the public, tourism is our mainstay. And I'm not telling anybody that we cannot utilize a beach. But remember, that beach is our beach, it's St. Lucian's beach. Nobody can tell us where to play or what to do. But at the end of the day, we have to respect the fact that we have tourism bringing dollars first in St. Lucia. And it's a business, it's our main industry. So I'm not asking anybody or for anybody to come here, or we are flatter people to move on the beach. All I'm asking people to give them their space. So the same tourists who walk down that same beach, and by the time they walk or you move them away from the hotel, they go down the beach, they get themselves robbed. So I'm appealing to St. Lucians, give the tourists a break on the island to enjoy our beach, so that they could bring more dollars for us in St. Lucia. Thank you, people.
It's a love, one and all. Greetings, may of His Imperial Majesty. You know, give thanks for a new season, a new beginning, you know? Give thanks for upfulness, righteousness, endurance and faithfulness. Yeah, so you don't know. Prosperity. Hard work leads to prosperity. Get to youth, stay out of trouble. Do the positive things to stay out of trouble. Learn to forgive. Yeah. Learn to love one another. Learn to live in peace. And let's build our nation, not destroy our nation. Bless it.
Where's the Rabban Street Vibes today with John Daniel? And with that, we take you back to our studio.